is the one of the best places in the world to be able to have the opportunity to ride at. And you've done well to get your horse qualified to get here in the first place.
Carlos Diaz Fernandez. The only Spanish combination here this year.
Carlos is rising up through the levels very, very quickly, and I think he's a very talented rider and is improving every competition he goes to. And you see him at the international ones, but he's coming on very well.
He did a very good job through there. The horse was very neat, he presented it very well, and he was very quick going the long route and made it look effortless. And he's moved the horse on down that strip. It's very easy to sort of think, oh, well, I've got the gates coming up, so therefore I must slow up. He looks like he's going out to be competitive instead of having a bit of a crack at the time.
It is, yeah, and he's riding in a nice rhythm, isn't he? It's a quick...